Welcome to a ZDI exploit demonstration overview. This video covers CVE-2021-21974, a remote code execution bug in the VMware ESXi server. Our target server is in the left window. We confirm its IP address and version number. We show the IP address of our attacker windows on the right. We then start a netcat listener and run the exploit. Once we receive a connection from the server, we create a file in the temp directory. Note that the file was created by the root user.